movement towards electric mobility and its acceleration is a critical imperative for India. In a country with 15 most polluted cities, the argument cannot be more compelling. At Tata Motors, we see this as both a nation-building opportunity and also a business opportunity. Over the last 2 years, with the investment in building an entire ecosystem with Tata U-Universe, we have been able to make significant progress. Both our models, the Tigor EV and Nexon EV, have received a good market recognition and acceptance. And today, we have a significant market share, albeit on a very small base. We are very committed to this whole acceleration of electric mobility in the country, across all the major cities, and eventually nationwide. We are committing ourselves and making all the investments necessary to be able to bring a range of models with the right level of range to meet the needs of all consumers.